so of the kings and queens' hunting dogs. Since Henry VIII, this is where all of the royal kennels were held. But in more recent history, the Isle of Dogs was home to most of London's industry. This is where all of the shipbuilders, shipwrights, mechanics and engineers were based. And as a result of which, well, this area was almost completely flattened during the Second World War. If you have a look around yourself, you'll be very hard-pressed to find an old building.